here in my favorite city in all of Korea, Gyeongju. Me and some of my lady friends are doing a spiritual retreat in Gyeongju this weekend, and we just got here and our first stop was the beach. So here's Jennifer and Alexa and Suyeon, and we're on the rocky beach of Gyeongju. It's kind of nice. Behind us is the mountains. But it's hilarious, like you see all these Koreans over here in this little tiny area with all the tubes. Every time a wave comes, they're all just screaming. It's really cute. Over there too, you can just hear people going, "Wah!" Oh, that's nice. We just stopped at a blueberry farm that we saw, and we're gonna pick some blueberries. Hopefully, we don't know how much they're gonna be. Hi puppy, are you a scary doggy? Are you a scary doggy? No. That one is. That one's a scary doggy. You're so nice. Okay, we're gonna go see if we can pay. Blueberries, and there's this harmony with the baby. 안녕하세요. What do we do?
You can go inside of there to buy blueberry.
So do you think these are all blueberry? Oh, it is. Look it. That's the blueberry plants.
Oh, is it?
Can't you see blueberry on there?
That.
I think so. I can't tell.
Oh, it looks like a blueberry color.
Yeah. That dog is scary. I don't like him.
Yeah, I want to go pet them.
I want to pet the other one, the furry one. You want to get the Perry's chin? What am I going to do with you? Like, I feel like you're going to die. I know you're not. Yeah, see ya. Oh, you bit one?
Well, I ate one.
Do you think they put pesticides on it?
I don't know.
Alexa, don't die.
I know in the States, like, or at least where we're from, the chicken would eat them right off the branches.
Oh, we totally did that. Well, actually, it was raspberries. It wasn't blueberries, though. I think this one has some ripe ones over here. Let's cross that way. Yeah, you guys, this one's really ripe. Ooh. I think. I don't know anything about blueberries.
Yeah, it looks pretty ripe. Look at these ones down here.
Wow. Eat it, Alexa. Eat it. Eat it.
Is it good?
Mmm. That was perfect?
Just the right amount of sweetness and tart.
I guess so. Can I get one?
I feel like it's forbidden fruit.
Forbidden fruit and you shouldn't eat it? What are you gonna do?
Or like,
here you go, try one.
It's not.
They allow to.
Or like it's like Willy Wonka in the chocolate factory.
Oh, thank you.
They allow
go for it.
To eat.
Is it good?
It's really good. Yummy.
Mmm. Juicy. Really juicy off the plant.
Wow. Mmm. So yummy.
Mmm.
Wow.
Oh, fresh fruit. I love it.
I know.
It's like home.
It's the best trip of my life. Mm. This is what I like doing, is just stopping at random places. And
yeah.
We bought
always need a plan.
That many blueberries.
And got these for
and
free.
Those ones for free for 10,000 won, which is like $9.
Which
American
money.
It's just insanely
it's
good,
really
deal.
Good deal.
Yeah. How much are they usually?
Usually half a box of 8,000 won in department store.
At the grocery store by me, it's like this little tiny thing for maybe 5,000.
Yeah. So this is a good deal.
That's
and we're going to be eating these in the car, I'm sure.
Mm.
Oh, great. This was a fun stop.
I think it just started, did it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. We just ate delicious lunchy.
You got sundubu and dakgalbi, which is this.
Oh,
and me and Alexa got donkasa, but I'm so full and I can't eat anymore.
But it was really yummy. And there's some side dishes that I wanted to point out.
Well, eggplant.
Oh, eggplant?
It was so... Do you want to eat it?
Yeah.
That is the kimchi jjigae.
With the fish.
But it has fish in it. Do you like fish, Alexa? Jen, do you like fish? I don't like fish that much, but it has so much kimchi. But this is the eggplant, and this is soybeans with like honey and soy sauce. It's really yummy. The kimchi pancake's gone because it was amazing.
Potatoes.
Potato is still there. Potato. So many yummy things. It was a good place to stop, right?
It was a good place.
So far...
I'm just going to make hand gestures.
So far we've stopped at... You start. What was the first place?
The beach.
Mm-hmm.
The blueberry farm.
Blueberry farm. Then?
Tea place.
But what happened?
It was closed.
Yeah, so we just looked at the goats.
Goats.
There were baby goats running around. They were so cute.
Weren't they cute?
They were so cute.
Yeah, they were so cute. And the guy there was super smiley. Mm. We've had a good trip so far.
Mr. Kim.
Yeah, and he was angry at Mr. Kim. It was obvious. Mr. Kim had done something terribly wrong. But it was great. We'll keep you updated. Say goodbye.
Are you a creature from the dark? Did you arise from nothing? I built you like a fawn from the lifeblood of a mother. You are not so easy to forgive. And yet you are mine, and I have. Who can see you like I do? Who knows your pain in the corners of your mind? I feel you like I feel an intrusion on my skin. You are mine, and I love you. Save him? Do you think I wouldn't? He's mine to save. What you have done for harm, I will use for good. I will restore the lowliest stump, and it will become a grand willow. Beauty, goodness, and joy seep from my veins. Taste and know that I am real. Is this the right Korean?
We just were looking out of our hotel room and saw all of these like lights, like Christmas lights. So now we're walking to see what they are, and it looks super intense. I wanted you to see when we see. Whoa! What the heck? What is this? This is our hotel that we randomly chose.
Remember Bridesmaids at the end?
Yes!
Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye. Until then, baby, are you gonna let them hold you down and make you cry? Don't you know, things will change, things will go your way. If you hold on for one more day.
Okay, what just happened?
Jenny, you have a camera in your face.
The guy came over here.
He said, what are you doing here? It costs 10,000 won.
And then?
Oh no, it's free today.
Yeah. Little punk, he was a liar. He was just trying to scare us. But look at all these lights.
It's like Santa Claus stuff going on and Valentine's stuff going on.
I know, like we have Santa's sleigh. Wow. Yeah. With this like intense music, I feel like we could just jump in here like mermaids. We picked the most baller hotel ever. Good job, Jen.
Thanks, guys. It was actually the only one available.
Hard.
We're in an Apchi pond. It's about 1,000 won to get in, and it's one of the most beautiful ponds I've ever seen, ever. And here's some of the bamboo, and I'll show you the pond in a second. But Jen just said it's way harder than she expected it to be.
Yeah.
Bamboo,
you know, like,
is hot. There
are like bamboo plants and those little...
There's Alexa pots. Trying it out. Yeah, but this is like so thick.
This is like hardcore.
I want to show them the pond.
Like the bamboo sticks.
You're gonna flip out. Everyone is gonna flip out. The pond is so nice. The water is getting to the point now. Look at it. You can see the reflection, kind of.
but it's still a little ripply. Before it wasn't this ripply. Here is the pond. Look at, in the camera you can see the reflection so well. You can't even really see the, see that? Can't really tell it's a pond. Even the trees, look at the trees in the pond.
Oh,
love
cool.
It. Do you guys like it?
I love the reflections. Like, look at that reflection.
That's what I'm saying. It's like insane. I was really scared I talked it up too much because like the whole day I was like, I want to go to an Anapchiban. I didn't? Okay. Because it's really pretty. Do you like it? You've been here before, right?
Yeah, I've been here before.
Yeah, I thought so. Love it.
Why is there a boat?
Where?
Scenic.
Or maybe they like upkeep it.
Ah, like they need to like go paddle in the lake.
Yeah. We have arrived at our breakfast location. And we had to make makeshift breakfast because we couldn't find, in Korea, they eat rice and kimchi and side dish and soup for breakfast. And so as an American, sometimes you lack what you want for breakfast. So anyways, we went for a walk around the lake and we found this cute coffee shop. It's so cute. And the guy is really cute too. Not like that. He's just cute, like cute person. Jeez, Brad, stop judging me. And then we all had to like get breakfast. Alexa got cookies.
Mm.
And what kind of coffee did you get?
I got a caramel latte.
Mm. And then, Suyeon, what did you eat for breakfast?
Cappuccino.
And what kind of coffee?
And cafe latte.
Coffee latte. Sounds outrageous. And Jen, what did you get?
There are some type of strawberry cookie.
Mm-hmm.
And a caramel macchiato.
Caramel macchiato, and I got puffed rice cakes and water. So we're really enjoying the high life right now, as you can tell in Gyeongju. No, actually, it's really good. I think it's what we. Oh, this little baby wants coffee. He said, "Yeah, one of his brothers just said Chikuro, shut up," and he was like, "Give me some coffee, please." Cute. Anyways, bye.